We can now hear from Director of Public Health, Dr. Ebenezer Bedusa Akodie, on why we must stick to the protocols.
In one of the key success for us, because you can see that a significant number of the people who have tested positive are actually isolated in one way or the other, either in hospital, at home, or in an isolation center. So that's where we look at. So I've given a criteria for...
Can you do anything to improve the recovery rate?
Yes. The recovery rates, we have a very high bar in Ghana that you have to test